Amen. Because I have to show you primary class and kindergarten class today's lesson, so we are so hurried.
Hi everyone, this is Aunt Pranita. Today's story is
Aunt Pranita always give a lesson study. It's a really funny story, so you have to watch it.
And then you have to, chapter 5, verse 29.
Yeah.
It says, Peter and the other apostles replied, we must obey God rather than men. Today's message is, at church, we learn that Jesus is most important. It was
It was last time, so you already memorized the lesson 4, you know, but today is the 5th, you know, lesson, so I will find the lesson 5 now. Sorry, because this is magazine, so today is the lesson. Yeah, primary.
People came to worship. They dropped their offering in the chest. Some people had a lot of money to give, and some people only had just a little. But everyone gave cheerfully. All their offerings added up, and before long the chest was full. The priest took the money out of the chest and sent it to the king's treasury where it would be safe. Again and again the priest emptied the chest and put it back to be refilled. And the people kept bringing their offerings to fill the chest with the hole on top. More and more money went into
the
kingdom.
The people had listened carefully to the message Philip had preached. They had listened, believed, and were baptized. They had seen miracles done in the name of Jesus. Many, many evil spirits had been driven out of people, and many weak and crippled people had been healed. The town was different, all right. People now had hope and joy and a reason for living. Philip glanced up and saw Simon approaching. Simon had lived in the city for a long time. He had been a magician, amazing the people of Samaria with his tricks. If Samaria had been television, Simon would have been the star. Simon had joined the crowds listening to Philip. He had seen the miracles. He wanted to be a part of it.
Earlier this day, Peter and John arrived from Jerusalem. Philip greeted them with big hugs. It was so good to see his brothers in the Lord. Peter and John joined Philip in his work. Together, they asked the Holy Spirit to come to the new believers just as he had the believers in Jerusalem. Then Peter and John laid their hands on the believers, and the Holy Spirit came upon everyone except Simon.
Okay, let's memorize number 1. They were all filled with the Holy Spirit. Ready, go. They were all filled with the Holy Spirit and spoke of the word of God boldly as, okay, Acts 4:31. Okay, next. Peter and the other apostles replied, we must obey God rather than men. Acts 5:29. Okay. Let us not give up meeting together, but let us encourage one another or each other. Hebrews 10:25. Okay, if anyone, okay, repeat after me. If anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. Okay, the old has gone. The new has come. 2 Corinthians 5:17. Okay, 5. Okay. We would like to see Jesus. John 12:20. one. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Kind of truth. So anyway, he wants to buy that kind of power which just raise alive people or just make change the character like that. But he cannot buy that kind of power. Only by Holy Spirit, only by God's power. So you can understand and learn about Holy Spirit. So you have to memorize all the today's memory verse. So you still memorize the today's memory verse? Will you memory your memory verse? If anyone is in Christ, can you remember this? If anyone is in Christ, what? He is a new creation. Yeah, nice. And next, the old has come, gone, the new has come. What verse? 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 17. You have to memorize this memory verse during this coming week. And we will check number 1 and 2, lesson 1, lesson 2, lesson 3, lesson 4 will be gone to, we will keep going to until 13 verse. So then we will share for our others school, Sabbath school. So Clara, will you join together with us? Only for primary class. And we will go together if Clara will come on next Sabbath. I will share our the kindergarten verse too. So thank you for your joining this class. And we will make the rest praise. And this is offering time. So will you offer? Will you have light? Yeah. Will you share this? Yeah, please share. Offering time. This is offering time. So we will have together and share together. And during sharing time, we will watch it. This will be next year. I'm sorry. Thank you. So can you pray for offering? In Korean, it's okay. Yeah, Korean. Korean? So, thank you. 지금 연습해도 돼요. 감사합니다. 예수님 감사합니다. 응. 아니, 예수님 감사합니다만. 우리 지우가? 지우지? 라에? 응. 라에가 사실은 인신은 처음이에요. 그런데 우리 라에가 이 오퍼링 오늘 처음 한 거거든요. This is first time as an offering helper. So we thank you. 따라서 해줄래? 예수님 감사합니다. 눈 감고 오퍼링 위해서 기도하겠습니다. 예수님 감사합니다.
예수님 감사합니다.
좋은 안식일 주시고, 오퍼링 하는 거 도와서 감사합니다.
오퍼링 하는 거 도와서 감사합니다.
오늘 하루도 잘 지켜주세요. 예수님 이름으로 기도합니다. 아멘. 예. 한국말로 해도 괜찮아요? 예. 그래서 이 영어도 한국말도 많이 배우는 우리 반 되면 좋겠어요. 자, 오늘 Awesome God가 마지막 하고 프라이머리 반 마치겠어요. How Awesome God. 아이고, 이게 네, 기다려야 되네요. 잠깐만 기다릴게요. He took my sin. He took my sin.
He took my sin. He took my sin. He's so good to me. I love him so. I love him so. I love him so. I love him so. He's so good to me. Let's pray for Edward. Amen. Thank you.